Hi Cameron, I'm James. Pleased to meet you. It's a lovely long lens you've got there. What are you doing later? Doesn't say much. But I'm James anyway, so.
I'm Rob.
Somebody thought of this shit name, Glass Vegas, and it's just stuck, man. That's a stupid name, isn't it? I don't know. I thought we could have been called something better, like the Gothic Vampires or something. The first gig me and him played together, we grew up together. We're cousins and our mums are twins. So I remember us playing in the living room at home, you know. That was quite a tough gig, you know. Getting heckled and bags of piss threw at us and all that. Our mums, you know, just they're really, once you get going, they're really quite cantankerous and nasty.
When you get them together?
Yeah, well. I'd say my mum, you know. Mum's influence there. James, you're shit. You'll never amount to nothing. You're bollocks, give it up. You know, it's made me the man that I am. Yeah, hi Mum, how you doing, alright? So, how are you, alright? I'm getting an interview, aye. I'm in Texas, you know. Nah, well, you know I'm in Texas, aye, but, aye, so, I'm... You're never interrupting anything, right? You're my number one, you come before interviews, rock and roll, anything, man, right? So, alright, well, I'll get a wee phone when I'm done here, right? Alright, love you too. Right, cheerio, bye bye. It's my mum there. I love Be My Baby to the next. Maybe my favourite song of all time, man. I wish I wrote that. Happy Birthday. It's made shitloads, man. Nice, uplifting little song, you know. I'd like to think of the music as being quite sincere and true, you know. I think that comes from my cat, you know. My cat's very sincere, very true. If it doesn't want to, you know, hang about, it just fucks off, man. I try and say, come back. No. That's an influence at home, you know. That's where I write a lot of my stuff at home. And that keeps things quite sincere. Yeah, I need to get a pair of leather trousers, man, you know. I don't really like it too tight around about the groin, you know. There's not a lot of room down there, you know, so it's great.
Keep it tight.
No, keep it tight, you're opposite. No, there's no room, so you need to get a pair that's... looks like there's plenty of room in the drawing area, you know? And you've saw. You know more than anybody, but, you know, you've many a night, yeah. Do you want us to get out now?